in transition. He's going all the way to the basket. Now he kicks it out. Peyton Banks steps back, fires the three. Good! And that was from deep into the corner. Peyton Banks has poked at it, gets it over to Collins. He's going all the way to the basket. He hangs, he glides, he kisses it off the glass for the layup. Diggins to the elbow, to the paint, kicks it left side. Banks open for three. Bingo! Backs it out. Jiggets will step into a three. Long. Archer didn't fall. Oh, it did fall. Bounced all the way around, hit off the backboard, pulled in. Leo De Silva. Bulls get a turnover right back to Collins. His shot over the front rim is good. Kicks it out to Collins to the high post to Leo De Silva. One dribble, ball fake. Now he leaves it to Malik Martin for a dunk. What a nice pass by Julio. Aaron Samuel slices inside the paint, kicks it out to Collins. Wide open for three. Let's fly, and there's number one in his collegiate career. Backside rebound by Tulio De Silva. Drop step. Leaves it inside for Jiggets. Fouled, and a layup is good. Still plenty of shot clock for Jiggets. Finds Peyton Banks on the wing. On the floor. To the free throw line. Floater for 14 is good. How about that move by Peyton Banks? We don't see that kind of ball movement and penetration out of him very often. Bounce pass is off of a foot. Tulio picked it up. Little jump hook is good. And there it is. Terrence Samuel throws a lob. Caught by Malik Martin and dunked it on the alley-oop. David Collins over to Jiggets. Zone. Picks up the dribble, finds Justin Brown in the corner. Jumper is good. That's the best look they've had. Now back to Jiggets. To the corner goes to Justin Brown. Bounce pass to Isaiah Manderson. Turns, spins, wheels, scores. Manderson took his time there and scored.